A fire burning in northeastern El Paso County is contained. This burned near County Line Road and Meridian Road northeast of Black Forest near the Elbert County line. It did trigger pre-evacuation notices, which are now lifted. It also shut down County Line Road near Meridian for a few hours. We reached out to CSFD, who sent two brush trucks to the scene as part of the Pikes Peak Mutual Aid team.